More breaking news minutes ago just into our studios this evening as Corpus Christi police are working a major traffic accident that has resulted in one person dead tonight.
That's right. The accident occurred off Alameda and Ennis Joslin Road. Officials with CCPD tell us two vehicles were involved and the road is currently shut down. We will, of course, continue to follow this story as we get more information tonight. So stay tuned to 3 News on air and online. Meantime.